Jocelyn. Exclamation mark, man. That's who needs to win all the world.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Alan Pickle. And welcome to WrestleMania by Midway. Tonight in the square circle, Yokozuna.
Game over.
Oh,
and
Doink
the Clown. No.
He's playing Doink's music in the background the whole time.
Cost him the match! To the face! What speed! What was he thinking? I think I saw some teeth pop out!
Oh my goodness!
Wow.
Listen to the crowd! Quiet, McMahon! I'm trying to watch this! Back to the sandbox! A capacity crowd here tonight! Here's the setup! Listen to the crowd! They're cheering for me, McMahon!
To the midsection! Hello! He's just gone berserk! Incredible combination move!
What power!
I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of that!
What speed!
What turn of events this is!
Incredible!
Wow!
Oh, what a nail!
Who will be the victor?
Ooh, that hurt!
That's not very fair! It's pandemonium in the ring! All close!
Versus. Do something good.
Somebody call security!
Honk, honk, honk.
What's that cheater up to? Oh, come on! Listen to the crowd! What moron!
He's just gone berserk! Incredible combination move!
No. What's so unbelievable about that, McMahon? Yokozuna is the greatest.
Versus Shawn Michaels and Shawn Michaels.
This can be hard.
Hit him! Hit him! That's right! To the face!
Oh.
I didn't see it! I wouldn't believe it!
Here's the setup! And... to the midsection!
What a jerk! That was cheap!
Bastard. We can do this all day.
What a turn of events this is!
Incredible!
Dead.
You have to get credit to Yokozuna! What a matchup this is! Nicely done! I can't watch this!
What power!
No! Look out!
What's he up to? Look at this!
Can you believe that? Hurry up, that's a move by Shawn Michaels!
What's he up to?
Incredible combination move!
No.
I think he broke it!
Come out here and fight me, bro. Oh. I didn't mean.
That was cheap.
Bastard.
You have to give credit to the gold dealer. Tonight in the Square Circle, Yokozuna versus The Undertaker and Doink the Clown. What's this? That's right! Listen, who does he think he is?
Get up, Undertaker. That's assault.
Oh, come on! Is that legal? What a ripoff! Tonight's matchup, Yokozuna versus Lex Luger and Lex Luger.
Freaking doubles. Sean, that works on Lex. Yeah. Lex Express is messing me up.
Did you hear that? I can't believe he pulled that off! What a matchup this is! Did you see that? I've never seen anything like that!
Did you hear that?
What moron! Rejected! That was dumb! Did you hear that?
Can't reverse anything. Wow. Dang.
Incredible! Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Howard Finkel. And welcome to WrestleMania by Midway. Tonight in the Square Circle, Shawn Michaels versus Razor Ramon and Yokozuna. Don't bother. What's this? That's right to the face. Listen to the crowd. Quiet, McMahon. I'm trying to watch this. What a move by Shawn Michaels.
No.
I've never seen anything like this. Magnificent. Rip maneuver. Shawn Michaels, the wrestler of the night. What a matchup this is. Quick reversal. What a beating. That was beautiful. He's got it. Ooh, that hurt.
Jeez.
I wouldn't believe it! Game over!
I guess that last match must have just pissed him off.
What moron! He got exactly what he deserved!
Come on.
Oh!
Serious.
The Undertaker tonight in the squared circle. The Undertaker versus Bam Bam Bigelow, Shawn Michaels. And
as punishment
Michaels.
For not picking Shawn Michaels, I'd fight you.
I think I saw some teeth pop out. That wasn't very nice. There it was.
And that's how you win. Be Razor Ramon.
Who will be the victor?
Super pile
driver. What speed? High risk maneuver.
Just the right guy, Chico. I agree, Mr. Machismo.
Tonight in the squared circle, Razor Ramon versus Yokozuna, Lex Luger, and The Undertaker.
The Undertaker.
To the face! That wasn't even a challenge! What's this? Reversal!
Guy,
a capacity crowd here tonight. Let's see up. Yeah, quick reversal. Very impressive move by Yokozuna.
Let me keep my combo Undertaker.
It's your funeral.
Yeah, stay. Play the game. This is all.
Quick reversal. You have to give credit to Razor Ramon.
So I've already won the world title with Razor.
Tonight
so now
in the
I need to throw
circle,
this
Razor Ramon versus Bam Bam Bigelow.
Win it somehow.
And Shawn Michaels.
I think it's too hard to throw. That last push was fine with Shawn Michaels before.
Oh yeah! What skill?
Rolling around. There's a man just staring at a picture of Howard Finkel on the monitor. It's pretty hot. I think Shawn Michaels should win the world title.
Shawn Michaels! Tonight in the squared circle, Shawn Michaels versus Bret the Hitman Hart, Razor Ramon, and The Undertaker!
Come on, Shawn. Let's do this.
Did you see that? Unbelievable!
Several minutes, flexing and chewing his gum with an obnoxious smirk on his face. He always bragged that he was the greatest thing to grace the World Wrestling Federation, and now he has finally proven it. The ladies in the audience reached out their arms to him and screamed his name. With that, Sean thought he'd be cute by teasing them with a little hip action. The ladies, in an uncontrollable lust crazed frenzy, stampeded the ring like cattle, trying to get a hold of him. Sean scrambled to escape the clutches of the horde, but to no avail. They quickly cornered him and proceeded to ravage him mercilessly. Shawn Michaels gets raped at the end of his ending. Win the world title, Sean, you get raped. Oh, no, looks like he enjoyed it though. Yep, because he's just craving attention.
Sign your name to the Midway Hall of Fame.
Good job, Sean. What's up, buddy? Game over. Stop it, butthead. The big butt.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Howard Finkel, and welcome to WrestleMania by Midway. Tonight in the squared circle, Lex Luger versus The Undertaker and Shawn Michaels. What's this? Can anyone stop me?
Do it for America, Lex Luger. Do it for America.
He's got it.
You tried, Luger. That's all that matters.